Now that the curtain is open, revealed as this ragged band of criminals, including the 17th century novelist Cervantes, played by Richard Kiley. And in the dungeon with Cervantes is his servant Sancho Panza, played by Irving Jacobson. Now, other prisoners are played by Ray Middleton, Robert Rounsville, and Joan Diener. Now, to explain this, to buoy the spirit of his companions, Cervantes dons makeup and acts out some of the adventures he has written to entertain them.
I shall impersonate a man. Come, enter into my imagination and see him if you will. His name, Alonso Quijano, a country squire, no longer young, bony, hollow-faced, eyes that burn with the fire of inner vision. Now, being retired, he has much time for books. He reads them from morn till night. Yes, and often through the night as well. And all that he reads oppresses him, fills him with indignation at man's murderous ways toward man. Well, he broods, and he broods, and he broods. And finally, from so much brooding, his brains dry up. He lays down the melancholy burden of sanity and conceives the strangest project ever imagined. To become a knight errant and sally forth into the world righting all wrongs. No longer shall he be plain Alonso Quijano, but a dauntless knight, no less, Don Quixote de la Mancha.
I am Don Quixote, the Lord of La Mancha. My destiny calls and I go. And the wild winds of fortune shall carry me onward, oh, whithersoever they blow.
Imperative that a knight should have a lady. For a knight without a lady is like a body without a soul. Don Quixote discovers his lady, all sweetness, all grace, all delicacy, in the person of Aldonza, the serving girl of the inn at Tobosa.
Aye, dear old hack, little Boro. Here's something to warm your hearts and cover your bones. There you are. Eat. What's the matter? It's not good enough. Oh, just like people, you always want what the other one's got. There you are. Oh, just as crazy as your master. Why does he do the things he does? Why does he do these things? Why does he march through that dream that he's in, covered with glory and rusty old tin? Why does he live in a world that can't be him? What does he want of me? What does he want?
Than my lady wants of herself, to add some measure of grace to the world, to follow the quest.
What does that mean, quest?
Why, it is the mission of each true knight, his duty, nay, his privilege, to dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave dare not go, to right the unrightable wrong, to love pure and chaste from afar, unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star, no matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And my to my rest, and the world will be better for this. That one man, scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage.